What is up?
I thought you wanted me to say it. You are gonna say it. Okay, sorry. Go ahead, go for it.
What is up, Geek Fam? Welcome back to the channel. Well, wanted to you, me, my dad, the gingerbread man.
Oh yeah.
And today we're opening Sword and Shield Vivid Voltage.
I don't need to do anything. He's got this. That's pretty good. We can practice it other times, but that was a great first time. Didn't he do a good job for his first time? That was very nice. I liked it very much. That was a good clap, good solid clap, good lines. And he changed it. He said, me, my dad. That was nice, he changed it. Very good job, and he's right. We have Vivid Voltage Booster Box. This is part of the reprint of Vivid Voltage that is going on right now. We're just gonna get this opened, start on a couple packs. Pardon me. Dealing with a little bit of inside here today. And open a couple packs. In fact, I just, whenever we have enough packs and it's not like some, you know, really unique product like a tin or an ETB, I think a little pack battle is usually in order. So what do you say, Keegan? 3-on-3 pack battle, see what happens?
Yeah.
All right, let's go for it. Let's see. The last pack battle, if you recall, was pretty good. If you don't recall, I'm gonna put it right up here. The last pack battle, we opened up Shining Fates together.
Yep.
And what did I pull in that pack battle, Keegan?
It was a Charizard.
But was it just any Charizard?
Or VMAX.
The shiny Charizard VMAX, that's correct. Yep. So, here we go. We got the, there's Chubby Chew right there, big old CHONKA-CHU.
I have that, but it's a girl.
All right, ooh, very, very nice. All right, so you'll get these first three on the right, Keegan. I'll get the first three on the left.
Can I start opening them up?
Well, let's wait.
I got Chubby Chew.
Oh, we got the Chubby Chew. All right, so, well, I gotta do the, what you gotta do, I gotta be carefully pop out the, there we go, the display part of it. Cause
it
does look like it, but it's how you display the box. So then you shove this down there and bam.
Whoa.
See, right there, he pops up right like that. Yep, so I like doing it like that.
So should I?
I got my 3-yard-3. So we want to let this booster box last us a little while. Got a bunch of stuff we're doing over the summer. We got family vacation, a couple things coming up. I gotta pinch those pennies a little bit.
I smell pennies.
Is it 6 more days or 5 more days?
It's something like that. It's a couple more days. We'll be gone. So we want to stretch this out a little bit. Ah, yes. So, since I open a little bit faster, I'll go ahead and get started.
Oh, and then we'll... his 16th.
My 16th birthday. Thanks for remembering, Keegan.
No, your 35th birthday.
Ah, yes, I'm turning 35 on the 16th. That's correct, turning 35.
Okay. You and me, buddy, we're gonna have a little pack battle. Yeah, ready, look at me. I'm gonna get you.
Cool, so. Let me swing around here. Ooh. Yeah, go ahead and start opening your pack, Keegan. One of your packs.
I'm not gonna look at the cute kid.
What? I didn't understand a single
thing. I'm not gonna look at the cute kid.
Don't look at the cute kid. Oh, I'm actually having a little difficulty there. Oh, there we go. I had to find the right spot to open this up with. Remember, when you open that, no secrets revealed. Let's see here. All right. Code card to the side. All right, let's see. I gotta move my camera a little bit. 1, 2, 3, 4. Try opening from the bottom, like the bottom of the, so let's see. That's top of the pack. Try opening from the bottom of the pack. Try pulling it apart there. I had some luck doing that. Here we go. If you can see this, so we got Darkness Energy, got a Dark Energy, Matang, Kakuna, Moomoo Cheese.
Mm-hmm.
Moomoo Cheese.
Yeah.
Shuppet. You eat cheese, Skiddo, Pharaoh Seed, it's not real cheese. Joltik, he's plugging up a bunch of stuff into a power strip.
Let me demonstrate. If I plug it into the pump.
Looks like you got a lot, he's trying to split that outlet a bunch of different ways. Sand dial, reverse holo Lycanroc, and the rare card is... Ooh, it is a holo! Dialga, so, Master of Time.
So white code card.
Yes. So that was a white code card. All right. So that's my first pack. Let me set the rest of this off to the side. Are you ready to do your first pack, Keegan? In this pack battle?
Three, four.
All right. You know what to do. Keep it to the right side of the screen.
Side of the screen. All right. Fire energy.
Yeah.
Electric.
Mm-hmm.
Charmeleon.
Ooh, very nice. I love the Vivid Voltage Charmander, Charmeleon, Charizard. They're very cool. Telescopic Sight.
Joltik.
Uh huh.
Slugma. Whismur.
Yeah, Whiny Whismur.
Pineco. Reverse Holo, Whopper,
and the last card. Whooper.
And Tonican. So.
Two Cannon.
And so, green code card.
Green code card. All right.
But it's still a rare.
All right. So, that's your top card. All right. Now it's time for round two.
That's me.
Some people really like that sound. All right. I'm going to open up this Orbeetle VMAX. And then my last one's a Pikachu like yours.
Chubby-choo.
All right.
I opened it.
I'm dropping my camera here.
I ripped it through here, Dad. Look.
That's fine. You know, just be careful. Okay. Pull this to the side. One, two, three, four to the front. I'm actually going to adjust my camera up a little bit. I'm kind of bending over here. It's a little uncomfortable. All right, let's see. All right. We got the grass energy right there. Nuzleaf, I love Shift Tree. It's one of my favorites. Memory Capsule, Girafarig, Aracuda with a Cramorant diving in the background. Look at this.
I've never seen that before. What is that?
Girafarig, it's a second gen Pokemon. Psychic type. Woobat, Seedot, Banpy snuggling with a teddy bear.
Teddy bear.
Snuggle.
Well, but that's a Pokemon.
It popped you in the nose. It looks like a Teddy Ursa. It does. Shuffle it.
But it's a teddy bear.
Reverse Holo Rockruff, and the rare card is a non-holo regular rare Beedrill. So that's my round two. Okay, yeah, your Uncle Josh likes Beedrill. He likes his first gen Pokemon a lot. All right, let's bring this around to you. Let's see if that's any better for you. Does that feel better? For looking at the cards.
Okay.
Curds.
Psychic energy. Ooh, Sableye.
That's a pretty. He looks like he's coming for you.
Do what? Opal. Voltorb. Weedle.
Drillbur evolves into Excadrill.
Fairy. Wilmer.
Yes.
First
Holo. Whoa! Togekiss VMAX. Sweet. Very cool. Centering's pretty good. On the front. The back's not as good. That's not as important. All right. Clean cuts. A little bit of whiting. That corner there is a little too square, and there's a little bit of whiting right here, but very nice. All right, you definitely won that round, and that could win the entire pack battle.
What if I get could this win the entire... inside this pack?
What if I get this and inside this pack?
Then, wait, $800.
No, it's not worth that much.
But you said it's
if you got it graded. No, I didn't say that. I said for the said a couple hundred. If we get the rainbow, yes. Rainbow's anywhere between $100 and $200. Just depends on how it's looking. Alright. Anywhere between those prices.
Wow.
Alright. Bring this around. One, two, three, four to the front.
You can do it.
Oh, Keegan, what is it?
It's electric.
It's electric.
Ooh, that's cool, Delmize. I don't like him much. Like in Sun and Moon, I didn't play
evil.
With him.
He's evil.
Oh, you're talking about from the anime?
Yeah,
he was just frustrated and grumpy.
I forgot.
Alistair. Remember Alistair from Sword and Shield playthrough?
Yeah. Is it a boy or a girl? Oh, yeah, it's a boy.
It's a boy. Wilmer.
Is he still in school because he said he, like...
I don't know. That's a good question. Tynamo.
I wonder how old he is.
Cute. I would guess by looking at him, he's probably 11. Chatot.
Trainer. How do you get him?
Whoa! Rayquaza, amazing rare. Dadgum! Woo! That's very cool. We might have to go to the internet to see which one of these is more more highly sought after. But if it were me, and I'm not just saying this because we're in a battle, Keegan, but I would pick that Rayquaza. Because it's Rayquaza and it's an amazing rare. We're trying to get all the amazing rares. I think that with this one, that means we only have two more we have to get. There's only 9 amazing rares, but we're trying to get all 9, and I think this means we only have 2 more we have to get. I have to check. But that's cool.
Me turn.
Me turn, me go.
So, now it's my turn.
I'll hold on. Me turn, me go.
You look.
I can do what I want. Try and stop me.
Metal energy.
Mm-hmm.
Ferrothorn. Careless.
And she looks careless, doesn't she?
Yeah.
She doesn't care at all.
Dusclops.
Like a cyclops, has one eye, it's Dusclops.
Poochyena.
Mm-hmm.
Charmeleon.
Ah, so you had the Charmeleon. Awesome.
What if I get a Charizard?
There is a Charizard in this. It's with Leon.
Chatot,
yep.
Chatot,
make sure you're... Whoa! Okay! Don't squish it. And then, oh! Trixie. Well. Trixie, no. So, here's the thing. With amazing rares, they don't have to have a white code card. It can be white or green.
But you can have a white...
Oh man!
Too.
Yeah. It doesn't have to. Yes, it's the code card. It tells you what
would
the.
You say that. Listen, I'm in the lobby.
I think you are. The code card tells you what the last card is gonna be, if it's gonna be a holo or a non-holo. So amazing rares. Oh, this might mean I think we just need one more. We don't have the.
Please don't get the last one.
I don't.
But what is the last one?
Actually, no. I see. I don't have Zamazenta or Zacian. We don't have those two amazing rares. All right, hands down, Keegan wins. Easy, because he got not only an amazing rare, which I also got, he got that Togekiss VMAX. You win. I won the last one, so it's only fair that you win. Wow, that's pretty great. What are the chances of doing that? Two amazing rares in the first 6 packs. So I don't know if, here's the thing, Keegan, I don't know if that should make us, encourage us for the rest of the packs, Or maybe we've got the best hits. I hope not. I hope we have more hits. But you'll just have to tune in later to more videos where we open up Vivid Vultures to see and find out with us. Anyway, you wanna close us out, Keegan?
Like and subscribe. Ring the notifications because it's a bell.
All right, ring the notifications because it's a bell, and that's what bells do. Yeah, so please like and subscribe and click the bell to turn on notifications. Ding, just do that, just like we just did on the screen, and do all that. We'll be back next time with probably some more Vivid Voltage because this is a big booster box, 36 packs, 6 down, so 30 more to go. Do all that. We'll see you next time. Later, Geek Fam. It'll end on the dab.